or what is a cumberbatch? And Sienna.
Hey, Teresa. I'm happy to hear that you're feeling better. Mark Nico woke up, so she was asking.
Max.
I thought you'd gone.
I had. But then I saw Sienna and she's cleared everything up. This is for you, Teresa, and I am so sorry about it. It's the best the hospital had to offer.
Max, you have to know how much I wanted to be there today, but I ain't gonna apologise for staying with Teresa.
You don't have to. Today was terrible. But I get it. Teresa needed you more. You did the right thing, Dodge. I mean, you always do the right thing. And that's the main reason why I love you.
I love you too.
Look, I know that this is far from the perfect situation. And it's not going to be easy for any of us. Teresa, you are always going to be a part of Dodge's life. You and Myra Pocahontas, and that means you're a part of my life now too.